Four laps down, four to go. Peters down to the inside of Travis Graham. Slides up Graham. Back up over the cushion, takes the fifth spot back.
First spot in turn two, three-way bound for third. Down the back two, Billy Alley has it. Henderson trying to take it away. Billy Alley blocks the middle of the racetrack. Here comes Landis. He'll move by the inside of Henderson. Now Landis knocking on the door of the car number 22. Landis up on the cushion. Here comes Henderson.
Number one, Doug Clark puts it over green flag. Oh, trouble down the front track. Hang on, Bronson Nation. Upside down on the number 96.
Oh, Rager Phillips, look out! Oh, trouble in turn one! Deion Hindy knocking on the door. He'll go to the outside of Linden in turn three. Oh, they slice and dice in turn four. Side by side to the second spot. Hindy takes it by the stripe. Mark Dottmeyer watching it all unfold just ahead. Hindy has it down the back two. Here comes Lasoski. He'll drive deep into turn three. Can he hold it on the bottom? A lap car just ahead of your leader. Now Lasoski takes a look at Billy Alley. A three-way battle for the lead. Lasoski. He'll take the lead on the white flag lap. Billy Alley falling back to the lap car in turn one. Danny Lasoski leading off of turn two. Deion Hindy is not dead yet. Not by a long shot. On turn four, we are green once again. Side by side, three crosses by Hagen. We'll lead it down in turn one. Don Drow Jr. slides high as they are three wide. Bubba Altig and a little USAC sandwich down the back straightaway. Trying to put a slider on Gary Taylor. Taylor back underneath the 75. They cut. Big trouble though. In turn number one, car upside down. Sittenhouse in the seventh. Roy Ed Hagen and Bo rounding out your top ten. Terry Coon putting a slider on Wynn. Wynn trying to come back on the outside, unable to make it work. The Sweet tries to fight back off turn four. Side by side at the stripe, Terry Coon will lead that lap. Brad Sweet slides back to the outside groove. As Coon with a great run up the low line, down the back straightaway. Side by side. Here goes Brad Sweet for the lead. Sweet with a monster slide top. Will make it stick and retake the lead from Jerry Coon Jr. Down in turn one they go. Sweet on the outside. Coon's working the low line and Sweet